Hello student, welcome back to my class. Here we will do our second portion of exercise 2.5 as we discuss about the identities in our previous video. Now we will use that four identities. Here the second part of question number 2, find product without actual multiplication. Means without actual multiplying you have to find the product using identities. So here I have 95 multiply 96. I can write this 95 as 90 plus 5 and this 96 as 90 plus 6. So compare it with x plus a, x plus b. Here x we have a 90, same, and a we have a 5 and b we have a 6. So what is the result of this identity? That is x squared plus a plus b x plus ab. So put the value, x is 90, so 90 squared plus a is 5, b is 6, 6 is here, multiply 90 plus 5 into 6. So here when I multiply 90 with the 90, I get 8100 plus 5 plus 6, 11 multiply 90, 5 multiply 6 is 30. So 8100, so 8100 plus 990 plus 30, what will be its product? So when I add it, I get 9120 as my answer. Clear? Similarly, you can solve other two part by using different or suitable identity.
Here I am going to start the third question, factorize using identities. Here I will solve second part for you. Factorize, you have to find the factor of this expanded form. Clear? We know that we have identity x plus y whole square is equals to x square plus y square plus 2xy. This is factor form and this is expanded form. In some question you have given expanded form and in this question you have given the expanded form and you have to find the factor. So first of all, it is clear that it here we have a identity of x minus y whole square, that is x squared plus y squared minus 2xy, or it can be write as x squared minus 2xy plus y squared. Clear? In this question you have given expanded form and you have to find the factor, and we know that this is the expanded form of x minus y whole square. So first of all, we have to make this expanded form in the form of x square minus 2xy plus y square. So let us find x square. Here we have a 4, so I can write it as 2 square, and y already has a square, so y square. Next I will write here 4y, and here is 1, so I can write 1 as a 1 whole square. So here in the next step, 2 has power 2 and y has power 2, so I can write it as the product of 2 and y, and their whole power is 2. Because हमें पता है कि जब हमारे पास base same होते हैं, power different होती हैं, तो हम उसको basis को as a product लिख सकते हैं और power को उनकी whole power की form में हम write कर सकते हैं. So how can we write 4y? In this you already find that this is 2y square, this is 2y is our x, and plus 1 square, 1 is our y. So here we have a minus 2xy, so 2 multiply x is 2y and y is 1, so multiply 1. So this is our expanded form, that is x square minus 2xy plus y square. So this is expanded form of x minus y square. So substitute value here, 2y minus 1 whole square, or I can write it as 2y minus 1 and 2y minus 1. So these are factor of a given quadratic polynomial. Clear? So thank you, students.